From their new EP, Hats Off to the Insane, that is the Irish trio Therapy with Screamager here on 120 Minutes. Therapy's new one debuted at 49, narrowly missing this week's alternative radio chart, the top 10, I mean, and we're going to take a look at it right now. As another Irish band, the Cranberries, spend a second week at number 10 with Everybody Else Is Doing It, so why can't we? Same amount of time for Matthew Sweet, a second week at number 9 with Altered Beast. Conehead soundtrack spends a second week at 8, and Sweet Relief, a benefit for Victoria Williams, makes it 3 weeks at number 7. Not a lot of movement so far. Urge Overkill dropping a notch to number 6 with Saturation. So does Bjork. Debut falls to number 5. Tonight's special guest, The Breeders, take the biggest jump up 13 big spaces to debut at 4 with their second album, Last Splash. Cap and Wheel, second week at 3 with Chrome. Juliana Hatfield, 3, hang around at number 2 for a third week with Become What You Are, which means the number 1 album, again, 5 weeks running, Smashing Pumpkins and Siamese Dream. And here's one of the big reasons why this one could be number 1 until the rest of the year. Cherub Rock from Smashing Pumpkins.
Mm-hmm.